Who has heard the poem called The Snake? This was written by Al Wilson a long time ago. So here it is, The Snake. It's called The Snake. On her way to work one morning, down the path along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in, and I'll take care of you. Take me in, oh tender woman.
Come on.
Take me in, for heaven's sake.
Come on in.
Take me in, oh tender woman, sighed the vicious. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk and laid him by her fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, and as soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd taken in had been revived. Take me in, oh tender woman.
Come on in.
Take me in, for heaven's sake.
Come on in.
Take me in, oh tender woman. Sighed that vicious snake. She clutched him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in by now, oh heavens, you would have died. She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed him and held him tight. But instead of saying thank you, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, oh tender woman.
Come on in.
Take me in, for heaven's sake.
Come on.
Take me
in,
oh tender woman. Sighed the vicious snake. I have saved you, cried the woman, and you've bitten me, heavens why. You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. Take me in, oh tender woman.
Come on.
Take me in, for heaven's sake.
Take
me in, oh tender woman. Sighed the vicious snake. Sighed the vicious snake. Sighed the vicious snake.